with Australian premium healthcare brand Radel. Let's start our 1-point golf lesson. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the three basic rules that I kind of go off when I'm trying to hit a bunker shot. So today, I'm going to talk about setup. So when I set up, I usually put it really in more of the front of my stance so I can get a little bit more height because we usually have a lip on the bunker. When I set up in the bunker, I usually put the ball position in the inside of my left foot. So you have a little bit more weight in your left side just to have a little bit more stability in the ground. So if you look at the ball, it is going to be inside the left heel, and then which means you'll have a little bit more weight inside in the left side. When I set up to the ball in the bunker, I like to put my ball position a little bit inside my left heel. So that means I'll have a little bit more in my left leg, which just gives me a little bit more stability in the bunker.